Oh, this is a place to everybody exchange ideas.
That's right. We collaborate on books, recipes, and paintings.
Collaboration, each other, exchange ideas.
But definitely get the stationery shop first.
I don't want the audio.
You can pick. You can pick if you want the audio, you can pick if you want the ebook.
Yeah, let's see though if I got it. I don't know. I didn't have enough. I need to get rid of some of the things.
So
that
you
I
need
have.
To download it at home because Clemente's Wi-Fi is not fast enough. You need to.
Oh, okay.
It'll be easier.
All right.
But yeah, that's a good.
It's a wonderful day today.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely.
Everybody's
I had a great.
Here.
I mentioned you walk this morning, right?
Oh yeah.
Do you walk?
I walk sometimes.
I walk every day.
That's why Patti's here and Don.
Yeah, and Clemente's walks every day. It's good for your body, but it's good for your head. At least
yes.
It's for mine. It makes you, you know. And sometimes people will say, I didn't really feel like doing it. I said, I didn't either.
But well, that's true. Then you force yourself.
My butt and get out there and
yeah.
And then it's kind of like, oh, yeah, okay. See a bird or just a beautiful tree or a flower or talk to somebody. We met some people yesterday from London. And they had been to all but 8 of our United States states.
Wow.
And so we were telling them some things that we thought that they, and we included Manil, told them that they ought to go to Manil. And I told them that I said, well, you know, I drove with my family from London to Aberdeen, Scotland. They said, oh, that's a long way. I said, hey, I'm from Texas. That's not
yeah.
Way.
That's true.
Look at you.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Yeah, getting those down, girl.
I'm trying. Gotta keep going because yeah. I gotta compete with the master.
Yeah. Well, you're getting it.
I
just like all that the different colors that you got that are using there too.
Another fun thing, I love going to the Y. Cause I do yoga there. I do my
oh yeah, I love the Y too.
There.
That's